Hello guys, and for my today's episode, so today, and you know, Marvel Avengers Academy. So, like you see, you got a Civil War update from here. I've just do unlocking Taskmaster, and then now I can do the update actually. So, let's see. Oh, yeah, so this is the update looking quite awesome. So, we got some Hydra kind of thing, actually, Hydra ship thing, actually. So, we got the Wonder Man on here. We got Age 30 on here. We got the got Winter Soldier, Madame Hydra, Crossbone, and let's go, looking quite awesome. Actually on that. Actually I'm not unlocked Black Panther yet, so I have to collect all of them actually.
Great time to shine.
And
let's go. Dance off. Maybe
I want to collect
can...
the vibranium.
Yay! Do you honestly think
so, and also they include this top six, this Team Iron Man headquarters and Team Cap headquarters actually looking quite awesome actually. Pretty cool headquarters actually. We love that actually. So let's just call it. Actually, like you see, we got a mission for all of them actually. So that is awesome. Let's see, we got the new mission on here actually. And before going to the things, all of the Civil War things, I gonna just do some mission for my
which way did the master set after meeting these
heroes actually.
Sounds like a band of things.
Whatever.
Okay, now for the last one is Iron Man, so we okay, so this is the update actually. So let's see, you got Black Panther looking quite awesome. So the Wonder Man is a premier hero, so you have to got 406 crystal I believe to unlock him. So this is the things that you will need to unlock the character actually. So this is all the character. We got Black Panther, Agitating Crossbow, Madame Hydra, and 50 Shot awarded. So there is also we got Wonder Man, Mystery Hero, Winter Soldier, and then Thunder Shot. I believe these two is Red Skull, and another one is really secret actually. So I really
whatever
like
happened
that,
to romance?
Really secret thing actually. And yeah, this the bobblehead actually. Winter Soldier bobblehead, Black Panther. I didn't sure all of the unlock. Actually, I didn't see pretty much actually. So in the shop, we can get the Carnage's Vibranium Factory if you wanted to collect faster. The Vibranium pretty fast actually. So yeah, that's it. So guys, please like this video, subscribe and channel. Make sure to see more Marvel Avengers Academy video. So next I gonna unlock IU video. So I've collect all things, and then I can just unlock Black Widow, IU video, and good.